Recall Celebrimbor, benefiting 30 enemies. One skill point reward. Yeah, I'm going for those skill points, early skill points.
I can show you how to conquer Mordor, as long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Human on luck, better luck next time. Shag the Prowler. The fuck are you now? Can be killed instantly by using fire. Hey, shit. Thanks for following. What the fuck? No chance. Oh.
When a man kills an Uruk's blood brother, he takes on a terrible debt, and I will always see that he pays it.
It doesn't matter. Let's grab the skill point. What the fuck?
This is where you'll
this.
It's time.
My dreams.
Dear God, I got best for this gift.
I see the living and the dead. I see my vat keeper, but he's naked. My dreams told me of this meeting, of your death, of my triumph. Shaka.
Comes in rage with the Waker's work. Sword. 34, level 4. No. Now please, without interruptions anymore. Come on. Thank you. What is that? It's not shown on the map. What the fuck it is? Gem.
The plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern.
Shelob's memory.
Enough pieces of myself behind, I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed. You cannot become something new without leaving parts of yourself behind.
Unlock the cluster of spiders skill upgrade. Find them all. One out of three.
Like your mother Ungoliant, Shelob is a dangerous ally.
And yet, she is a powerful one.
What the fuck is that?
Found him!
I got 3 gems now. Can we do something with them before I start the arena? It's locked. Ah, whole space bar to unlock. 1,000. Oh shit. I got 1,000 in total. Gonna unlock for the dagger. Let's equip something. 10% increased damage with a weapon. 5% increased chance that enemies killed by the weapon will drop medium. It's garbage, all of it. What is this shit on the map? Ah, it's a waypoint.
Zugor.
Immune to execution. Stealth.
Sorry.
Shouldn't you be cowering behind the walls of your doomed city?
Piece of shit. Another stealth with a cool. Why some works white and the other red? Gems. A life gem. The fuck?
To compose a
holy shit, 18
broken bones and rent flesh. Zugor.
Oh my god, wait, this bullshit. Adapted. No, fuck. Holy shit, you hit me. Stop, motherfucker. Seems like you left something good. Huge in battle. Level 7. Stealth drain an enemy. Although this one is rare, this one is epic. I don't know. I mean, whatever. Doesn't matter.
Their fury is palpable, yet it can be twisted against them. Snafu.
See the executions. I just executed him. Don't get it. Executions are not same as stealth, I guess. Cannot fuck a skill. Stems. Ground finishers. Brutalize. Detonate. Detonate is quite cool. Can get everything for combat. What's this? Upgrade Grim Resolve. Gain might each time you're damaging combat. Rain of Arrows. Don't create sound when you sprint. You don't create sound when you sprint. Everything is nice. Let's see. For sure. Come on, you had to do that shit. No, you bitch. Defeat 30 enemies with Celebrimbor. Let's go.
Rife. We had ambition in abundance. I had the One Ring and Sauron did not. He would not dare stand against me. Yet he did.
Dear God.
Was it ambition or arrogance that bade me face Sauron directly? Yet, had the ring not betrayed me and slipped from my finger?
I'll need to reset. I'll just need to reset. Key bindings. Fuck it. For movement, it's easier with shift. For combat, it's not. Can't even imagine how tough it is on a gamepad. I played Dragon's Dogma a long time ago, 10 years ago. Purify the head here to unlock the fast travel point. I wanna see how to do this. What am I supposed to do? Kill more captains? I'll tell you one thing, it's not a bad thing to copy Batman. Arkham series probably have the best combat, third-person combat. And this game has a great third-person combat. Exactly the same as the previous part though, but still, it's great. How the fuck do we unlock this? What are you doing? What are these workers? Sit your ass down. Oh my god. Who the fuck are you? The bone cracker, Ogbur. And nothing will save your city. Immune to curse. Enraged by weakness. Advanced class slayer. Extremely skilled fight. Gaining intel for weaknesses. Get the fuck out. Come on. Chop you! Shit. Dear God, this is not normal. God. This ragdoll physics. How the fuck do I clear this? Let's go up. It's very easy game, to be honest. Even on brutal difficulty. Got them all. Oh, a skill point. Nice. Might can be double charged, enabling brutal executions, which cause nearby enemies to flee in terror. Same shit that's a pin down. Like, you always have brutal aggression. The experience is going fast, to be honest. Very fast. Now, what's with this area? Why is it red? Why the fuck are you red? I need to kill another captain. Why on earth is this shit red? What is that alarm? Backup. What are you doing? What are you doing that close to me? What the fuck am I doing? We're with you, my lord. Savior Gondorian Sergeant. Oh, come on, fuck off! I like Arkham Asylum a lot, more than Arkham City and Arkham Knight for sure. Arkham Asylum was great, especially back in the day when it came out. One of a kind. I need a coffee, be right back in a second.
healed by a douche.
We're not done here. Why the fuck is it red? Because of you? Rook the Dark Slayer. Mark the bitch. Get the bitch.
We will build an army, we will have allies, but Shelob, she is not one of them. Shelob wishes to destroy Sauron just as we do. We might not have the Palantir, but we do have her visions.
Frontline warrior.
We've been down this road before. I'm the Tark Slayer. That means I kill Tarks, and you're a Tark. God for like the nothing. For the fight to end now, when it was just getting interesting. I think not. You should have a lot on that. Go ahead. Kill me. I'll still beat you before. Nothing will ever change that.
Will you fucking stop talking? Get it. Why the fuck is it still red? It shouldn't be. Dorian artifacts. Find them to unlock Prospector skill upgrade.
When Aenar didn't return from his confrontation with the Witch King, word of his fall spread like wildfire across Gondor. The Witch King's forces were regrouping, rapidly seizing lands once under Aenar's rule. Some regions fell so quickly that letters sent by the first ruling steward of Gondor, Mardil, never reached their destinations. For generations, we stored the unread letters here, destined to remain forever sealed.
Am I supposed to do something with this? Gondorians
will never claim their letters, but we keep them to honor their memory. I wonder what will become of the last few letters I sent on my father's behalf.
Probably not.
You are not tempted to read the letters?
No need. I know the heart of my people, so I know what they say.
So you can read the letters? Like how? And where are they now? It's not the inventory. What the fuck is it? Character. Quests, army, garrison, guide, what is that? Combat basics, blah blah blah. How the fuck do I find it now? Dependencies. I think it's this Gondorian under the letters. Destined to remain forever sealed and unread. Can you open it or not? God damn it, I don't know. It seems like you can't open it. Still a red zone. For purifying all headier in region plus one skill. Time to go to the second act. Select. Best travel, yes. I'll come back for those collectibles later. Don't need them immediately. Now you play War of the Chosen, Robbie. It's 10 times better. Disable outposts. dark. More medium, I can unlock a third one.
Her visions can help us. We need the ring.
What the fuck is that, a troll? Grog.
Some blokes like a big brawl. I like to operate in the shadows. So no one can see a bugger off.
Flee this far just to avoid
my war. But you didn't flee far enough.
Shug.
Can you kill base at the easy fire? What is that? I didn't have a chance to move. No chick. He killed me in the cinematic. Hello, Atheos. I never died in a cinematic in my life. 37. He recruited a gang of warriors. What the fuck, I died in a cinematic.
The ring is flawed. It was a mistake. We should hold. We brought about the siege. My ring is perfect. Its power is what shook Mordor. And that power will be ours again.
I can't find him. Is he close by? Monument. Vendetta. Let's give it a shot. I'll receive a higher quality gear. It's gonna be very tough. I can get one shot in. And his body far away. Come on with these stupid range attacks! Start War of the Chosen immediately, it's a different game. You'll see from the start, Robbie. That's a big fucking problem. There ain't a joke here. God, it's so easy to die. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
One axe to kill, but two, two means twice the mayhem, twice the savage.
Hoglik.
Strange. Berserker. This is very stupid. I can't survive here. There is no way. There are just way too many. Way, way too many. Dear God, it's fucking crazy. Oh, fuck do I heal up?
Always giving orders. Less talking, more stones.
Darkness this, darkness that. I like darkness as much as the next claw, but I don't talk about it all day.
Yeah.